Bow before His Majesty, the Sour King.
What have you brought me, Frank? It doesn't look like a taste bud.
We don't know what it is, your sourness. I found him out by the bicuspids.
Blah! Sour cherry?
Yes, everything is sour here, for this is my domain. I am Sauron, lord of this mouth.
You can't be lord of my mouth. It's my mouth. I need my mouth.
Your mouth?
Yeah. Mung says that a chef's mouth is his most important tool. It lets you suck on a straw. If you eat something tasty, it lets you go... When you eat too much, it lets you barf. And if you're really hungry, it lets you catch the barf.
Enough! Frank, put him in the floss mines with the others.
Let's go, you little scab.
No, this is my mouth. I won't let you destroy it. The wisdom tooth was right. You guys are just bullies. And you need to make a poo. All of you. All of you.
Nuts.
Floss! Floss, you taste buds!
What am I gonna do if they take over my mouth? I'll never be a chef. How do you think that makes me feel?
Bitter?
Darn tootin'!
And so Chowder found his inner rage, which would grow even more ragey when he saw what those sour guys had done to his sweet tooth.
My sweet tooth?
Sour. So sour! I can't take it anymore!
That was my favorite tooth.
I'm mad.
Do you understand yet? We are the Puckerberry Overlords, the most sour beings in all the world. And when we've conquered this mouth, we're going to throw one sweet victory party. Too bad you're not invited. Sweet party. Sweet. Sweet.
Sour. Sour.
A good chef always knows how to balance the sour with the sweet.
And you pee on the sea.
A good chef always knows how to balance...
That's it! Thanks, Mom! There's only one way to beat sour, and that's with sweet!
Sweet!
Now when things get kind of sour, like before you take a shower, and you're stinky from your head down to your feet, there's just one thing that'll save you, and that's when you bring your face to a great big bowl of something really sweet. Oh, we're sweet, and our sweetness can't be beat. Why, we're the sweetest sweeties of them all.
Sweet, sweet!
Oh, we're sweet.
Yes, we're sweet.
Got it tattooed on my seat, so your empire of sour must fall. When you feel your lips pucker and you're sucking on a sucker, there's just way too much sour.
You take the